not even a quarter of your couch kind of thing.
Remember after the war was there, you had a number of people killed and many people injured? And kind of the number of people injured during that stampede toward the stage and fluctuated over time. Well, now, in the a new filing has listed 4,932 people as the number of alleged victims in this case. In addition to the 10 people who died, the new filing says 732 people have been killed or filed by people who needed extensive medical treatment, over 1,600 who needed less extensive care, and another 2,500 were listed as other, meaning the extent of their injuries are still being reviewed.
That is interesting, though. Where does physical injuries is easy. Someone is trampled, someone is hurt, someone dies naturally. That's legit.
Come on.
Outstanding design defines the 2011 Mercedes-Benz SLK class. The aggressively styled 2011 SLK class features a retractable hardtop that transforms from coupe to roadster in 22 seconds.
Confidence and poise are expressed throughout the exterior. An attractive stance is achieved thanks to the alloy wheels glistening within the fenders. The aggressively styled exterior includes a deep front air dam with mesh intakes and a sporty rear balance punctuated by dual chrome exhaust tips.
Crafted to please the most discerning of drivers, this model's interior space raises the bar for premium two-passenger convertibles. Mercedes-Benz prioritized fit and finish as evidenced by delay-off headlights, a power convertible roof, and much more. The optional air scarf is a neck-level heating system designed to keep you warm and extend your top-down driving enjoyment when the air starts getting cooler.
The optional Harman Kardon Logic 7 digital surround system delivers authentic three-dimensional listening pleasure. Mercedes-Benz ensures the safety and security of its passengers with equipment such as knee airbags, an emergency communication system, and four-wheel disc brakes with ABS. The electronic stability program is one of the advanced technologies developed to help detect and minimize skids.
The 2011 Mercedes-Benz SLK class. Your friends are going to be jealous.
Looks like it's going to be the start of a warm week. Today, temperatures will be in the low 70s at the beaches, upper 70s for Metro LA. temperatures will be in the 80s for the valleys and the IE and just get warmer nearing 90 by the end of the week. Right now it is 65 in Irvine and 63 in Santa Clarita. Let's get a look at your drive on the 5. No, that's not it. This will get you a look out on the 5. Let's try that again.
Southbound 5 transition to West End is right about Park, the East Hill interchange. Got a crash right in the middle. The South 5 is starting to back up through the 110. The 110 to the 10 is marginally better. Now, through inland, the westbound. Westbound 10 past 26. We've had all lanes blocked there. Solid backup through 4th Street. They're trying to clear it right
good
now.
Good morning. Highway
over to Indian Hill and to Orleans to the West End there. And you'd be happy you did so. Going the other way now, going towards Pomona, East Center Via Verde. 3 right lanes were blocked there. Fatal crash investigation. Back up through Sousa. The East 60, East 210 are better. And finally, Carson going towards LAX now. Northbound 405. Before Wilmington, only the 2 right are open. Back up to Lakewood. If you can somehow get out of Wilmington after that, well, it's a terrible drive to LAX. Terrible warning on the freeway. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jeff Fogg.
Has to pivot, and she's in the minority.
in my district, which this is not what people get. So she had to now redo in how she was going to deal with a Republican majority. You know what? She did a good job. She got a lot of kudos. She garnered a very good reputation. Still very liberal. She figured out how to work with Republicans, but today nobody works with Republicans. Nobody works with Democrats. And she actually figured out how to score some big hits on issues she really cared about. And what she learned to do is take her position and move it into larger legislation and get funding in other bills that had very little to do with her particular project. She developed a reputation, actually, for being the number one workhorse, for being a straight shooter. Two issues she cared about deeply, foster kids and the relationship between the U.S. and African countries. Those were her two big ones. And she didn't let go. She was tenacious, and she actually got a good reputation. Jim Clyburn, Representative Majority Whip, said she ain't going to go out calling people names. She's not going to go on yelling at she never acted like someone who was in search of higher office in Congress. She didn't build a strong political operation in Washington. She didn't constantly fundraise to hand out money to other Democrats. Incidentally, that's how Nancy Pelosi has become Speaker, became Speaker, and still maintains her speakership 20 years. She raises amazing amounts of money and hands it out to Democrats. Bass didn't do anything. However, she moved up. She was elected chair of the Congressional Black Caucus. That's a powerful position. She was named House Democrat Chief Negotiator on police reform after the murder of George Floyd. She actually made the short list for vice president. And her allies say she has strong legislative skills. So where is she weak? Well, one thing is she's never had her name on a bill all those years. Matter of fact, I think the only thing she's ever had a name on was a bill that changed the post office's name. That's it. Now, is that going to kill her? Not really, because Congress has changed. Very few bills now have names on them because there are very few bills. What happens is all these other bills get tucked in. So instead of having six different bills, for example, with six different authors, you've got one author and all the other agendas are put in. And she is going to be a 92% voting record. She's been in 92% of the time. Well, that sounds pretty good. But the average is people being in 98% of the time. So she's got to explain that one away. She's got to, really, to her credit. I can't defend that. I'm not going to make excuses. But my voting record, look at it. Should be 100, but I was not there because I was doing other congressional business. Also, it's a lot harder to come in for the vote every day if you're in Los Angeles versus a congressperson from Chicago who has an 8-mile drive into Congress. So coming up, Rick Caruso. He's the other Jimmy Two-Litter. And I'll spend a few minutes with Rick Caruso and his big vulnerability within the chair. Let's check in with Jack Jones Lee live in the KFI 24-hour newsroom.
Elon Musk is threatening to end some $44 billion agreement to buy Twitter. He's accusing the company of refusing to give him information about their spam bot accounts. Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee is calling for the release of WNBA star Brittany Griner. Griner's been held in a jail in Russia since February. And a news conference is planned to officially introduce the Lakers' new coach. Arthur Hahn has been an assistant coach for the Milwaukee Bucks since 2019. He is the Lakers' 28th head coach.
Oh, it's great. Congratulations.
Mother Center. Looks like it's going to be a sunny day after the gray and warmer.
This is fast. Oh, it's a brand new treasure to spend for access to
all.
There's our safe. That's fantastic. effort.
We've had two fatal investigations going on. First one, this might be going away pretty quickly if it's not as started already, but East Tennessee already going towards Pomona, three right have been closed, and the safety, the East End backup is going away from Azusa a little bit. E6 is still pretty good shape, but the other one going towards LAX, North 405 before Wilmington, only the two right open there. Back up Lakewood, if you can get on the North 405 of Wilmington, you're good to go. Start up. It's slow.
Oh, they're great.